Students, today we start our new chapter, chapter number 10, measurement. Students, here in this chapter we learn the three measurement here, the measurement of length, measurement of weight and capacity. Students, first of all, let's revise your previous knowledge about measurement of length. Here, if I want to measure this length of this chopstick, then how I will measure? Yes, first of all, we see this standardized measurement tools. As you know that you are using the ruler scale in maths. Yes, in your geometry box also you have the smaller length, that scale, that we measure the smaller object. Okay, say for example, I want to measure this your textbook, the length and breadth of your textbook, I can measure through the ruler. I can measure through the scale, ruler scale. Now, one more thing, if I want to measure my dupatta, yes, length of this dupatta, length of your bed sheet, then what? We measure with the measure tape. Yes, many of your mother has measure tape they have at home, and the tailor are using the measure tape. Yes, one more thing to that, measure tape that the carpenter also use this measure tape. Okay, that is a different, like metallic measure scale is that. Okay, and one more thing, when you are visiting, when some in your past experience, if you visited this garment shop and if you are asking to purchase the particular cloth, okay, that the length of the cloth they are measuring with this meter rod. Okay, they have also a, that rod is fixed, iron bar like that rod is fixed with this measurement rod is 1 meter. Okay, so that means these are the devices, or we can say the tool of measurement. They are standardized. Okay, now here I just want to focus that which are the units we measure, which are units we write while we are measuring the length for the different objects. Okay, that is depend on what we are measuring. Say for example, if I want to measure the length of this chopstick, okay, so what I will do, if you want to measure the thickness of your eraser, so that means that time we use we measure with this ruler scale. Okay, and what we are writing the unit, that is a smallest unit, millimeter. Okay, millimeter, that means if you see this ruler scale, that is a given 1 centimeter. Okay, and in between there are 10 lines are given. Okay, so the lines represent for the millimeter. Okay, here millimeter is the smallest unit, then centimeter, meter and kilometer. So students, usually we are measure the length of in meter. We are using the majority time unit is meter, but then also the same thing, it is depend on what we are measuring. Okay, for example, here the length of this your board, so we use the unit meter and also centimeter. Okay, if I want to measure the length of your textbook, then we measure into the unit centimeter. Yes, but if I want to measure the distance between your school and at your home, that we use the unit kilometer. That means the kilometer is the largest unit in measurement of length. So that means if I want to measure the premises of our NTPC campus, that also we measure in kilometer. Okay, now this one, students, you are clear. Okay, now the main thing is millimeter, centimeter, meter and kilometer. Now, next we will see how to convert this unit.